I accept Bloomkin, Cadaver, or Examiner. I don't think I want to accept Confession. I would like to pick the Monitor. I guess I would accept Garden or Gardener. You voted for the other card, I thought, Kenny. I thought you just voted for Gardener. You must be lagging. I thought the two, when you said 2-2, we were on the next. I mean, I would assume just the Lost in the Maze, but there's Soul Innervation, there's Spider, there's Rope. I don't care if you want any of these three, but I think this would be a bad idea. Shots fired. You want the Furtive or the Sprite or the Orb? Kenny, did you pay for this? Because I thought I did the one that you paid for. Gotta be this guy. It'd be very upsetting if you thought it wasn't. Kenny, this is Dylan's stipulation. So I want him to tell me if that's the card. I know it's the card I wanted. I know you like this card. Where's the disconnect here? Tell me it's not the Rot Farm Mortipede. Tell me it's the Crocodile or something. Good. I would probably pick this land and hope I don't need it. I don't care if you wanted something different. I like this. Willing to take the creeper if you want. Up to you. Another they went, a deduce, a bubble, a hustle bustle. Snooper Sprite. I feel it's a Snoop deck, but you tell me. Right? With you. I mean, we're not playing fucking Rope. I'm going to highlight this, but if you want the Inspector, we can take it. Let's hope we're not playing that. We're in best of three, so we get the Poison. No Izoni, no stuff that goes with the combo. I would pick the Cracker, but I don't particularly care if you want the Out Cold or get a leg up or whatever. Lots of things here. Push, pull, killer, bounce guy, escape tunnel. That's, I agree with Dylan's pick. I didn't want to influence that one, though. I agree with that one. I don't think we can play red-white, creature. I would take Tipster. I would take the Tipster again. He may want something different here, I don't know. Binding is a white card we could take. I would probably take Binding, but we could take the 1-3 or the Morph. Cease Desist. This is Worm. That's fine. Anything but Barb Servitor. We gotta be 0% chance to play a black 2-drop, don't you think? I'm highlighting the rare. I had a slime last draft. What do you want? I didn't end up playing it, but I had one. Tunnel, or do you really want this thing? Doesn't matter, it's a stipulation. You have to draft as if. Didn't open one. This is honestly lackluster. There's no great creature to go find. It's a hard to cast clear shot. I agree with the elephant pick as well. There's a chalk. You want it, right? A lot of stuff. I mean, I think it's coerced, but if you tell me you want Bloomkin, I can take it. This is a strong pack. I didn't even think I said great creatures, what I tried to say. I might have mumbled. But yeah, we don't have a great creature is what I kind of was saying. Tipster, unless you really want the macabre thing. Don't care. Could take the deuce. Could take this scoundrel. You want this thing? Hopefully not. God damn it, you love this witness. This thing sucks, man. Son of a bitch. Ooh, we falcon deck? You don't want to splash a fester leech, do you? No real combos here. I don't know. Another one of these. Another snoop. We got a lot of tipsters if you want to snoop. Out cold, sure. It's a lot of that. Two colds and a maze. A little concerning. I wouldn't have made that particular pick, I don't think. I don't know if we have to play this thoroughfare. I'm going to cut that just so it puts me 17 lands and I can throw that. I mean, what do you think? I think we could take maybe, I don't know. I don't want two orbs. Oh my God, you really want two orbs? Can we not take the third out cold? You call it. They're all fine. I mean, if you want this guy in the deck, we're just putting stuff away around, moving stuff around. Some of this stuff has to get cut anyways. We can play Spy if you want. Let's go to one orb for now. If you want them both, we can put it back in. I'm just trying to... You want to keep the black, right? I mean, you want this stuff, right? Remove the black! Oh, no. Oh, no. I was afraid he'd do it. I mean, am I removing this ways, too? Ugh. And, yeah, remove the whole deck. I think we're absolutely crazy if we don't play these two cards, but Snoop is getting the call already. You don't want push-pull. Are we playing both of these? It's fucking ridiculous, the Simic counterspell. Top card and one of the top cards in the set. Are we playing these, Dylan? Dylan won't tell me what he wants to play. If we're playing this much black, we're playing push-pull and we're playing these things. And that would just be insane not to. And I wanted to play 18 land. I would cut this awful Mist Waste by. Or this Bubble Smuggler. Or this Witness. Yes. This deck wants a million lands. I don't want this. This is not a land. If this is, if you draw this instead of a land, like, it doesn't accelerate you. I want to go to trade these off, make them big. This is so slow, you can't count this as land either, really. No, it's zero. No, the orb seems a lot better than the, this card, I think, is awful. I can't begin to tell you how bad I think this card is. You don't want this, right? I would play two swamps. That's five black sources. I'd like that much green. What do you think about this? Like, I kind of want one more blue, but, you know. I don't know. Three black cards is enough that I think I'd like to cast them. That's only five ways. I could lose a green for a blue. No. Bad. That's a great argument, Joe K. Let's fill our deck with dog shit so that we have one bird and we can give them a bunch of dog shit. Do you people even think before you speak? What goes through your head? Yeah, for certain, if you have fetches. One would be plenty. If you didn't have fetches, I think Izoni's so good I might put in two swamps. You keep this? All right. Yeah, he shocks the tipster. All right, who's gone? I say the witness can go. Nah, chain and worms might get me back in this bitch. Can't come back from that, I don't think, the 3-2. You can try to come back. That's good enough for me, right? I mean, the possible plan. There's no... do I have a Gravestone Strider I didn't play? I don't think I have one. The 1-3? Why the fuck didn't we play that? The 1-3 that filters mana. I would have played it. If I was building the deck, I didn't even know we had it. This is absurd, by the way. Galvanized it. Oh, bounced it. Okay. Oh, come on. Fuck that. Two two is bigger than a 1/4. At this point, I might have to give him some shit. The chalk is doing nothing for anybody, sir. I don't even need to take it back. You haven't watched me enough because I've lost to chalk a bunch of times. Because I fucking drew it off of this guy with no mana. Why not watch the turn? Oh, the inspector. I don't fucking know. What would that have done? Does it trigger chalk? The examiner does. Drew 100 cards off this bird, motherfucker. You worrying about some nonsense? Well, I beat him. I beat him. Let me have a win. Why are we playing this 1/3? What are we cutting for it? You can't cut chalk. It's the best card in my deck. This guy's crazy. Where did Joe the K come from? He paid me $13 to specifically draft and play the chalk. It's fucking beach ball, man. It's unreal. Been better off without it. He got to use his mana to kill it. Good job. I hadn't seen that one, I think. Make him have what? I should have probably put the tipster there too. Seriously? Why do you think? Imbecile that doesn't like chalk outline and has no idea how it works. Why would we target our own stuff? What am I doing? I thought I was killing him. Oh, I didn't kill him? Oh, fuck. I thought I had lethal. Wait, I still won because he tried to do a... He tried to untap a guy with a thing on it. I keep fast. Wait, they're still tanking. Maybe we both were disconnected like that. Oh, they mulligan. I'm still here. I don't know what they're... They were here at least to press the mulligan on me, so I would assume they're coming back. Like, it won't auto-mulligan them. It might have auto-put a card back for them. It's not. I fucking hate it. The fuck is it my favorite? I charge more for it every single time I do it. I lost this game. I can win this game now. Game is winnable. You must just... Jesus Christ, Mad Cow. I've done 3 root steps in a row. You must just have your head up your ass. What are you doing? You're the first chatter here, and you don't know a damn thing that's gone on all stream? What happened? No, it didn't win. I've yet to be able to draft one. They've paid for it three times in a row, and I haven't seen one in any of the drafts. None of the decks have won. They're terrible. Oh my god, all flying and menace. Okay. Sounds like you need to change some kind of units if you can lose 4,000 of them. A unit for you probably shouldn't be a dollar, it should be 100 or whatever. So you don't have to say super big numbers and sound foolish. That's the reason to use units, right? So that you don't have to have astronomically big numbers. There's no real reason for you to have units. You sound like a tool when you say units in the... I'm sorry you lost. Maybe you will pick your poison? Probably not. I need my snoop, actually. That's all that really matters, isn't it, Big Claw? This is so bad in a hand like this. This might be hard to cast, though. I don't know. You don't even know what the cards do. And it's next weekend. Sugar, let's go. Is it on me again? Why does this fucking thing crash for everybody every other game? I haven't seen a roots in 3 step graphs. I don't see them. I should have tapped that one. Stupid. Could have just blocked here. That was so bad. Just not thinking straight. Kenny is suspected. Suspected. And I'm just, I lost my meddler because I didn't think to tap in instead of this. I just threw it away. Luckily, I have an engine now. Fodder in the yard that I didn't need to loot, that just milled myself. No, it doesn't do anything, remember? That was your claim. I'm fucking up in this late night hour. I was thinking if I played this, I could just use it too. Not that there's even enough shit in my graveyard to do that. I won. What do you mean? I don't know about easy GG, but I'm gonna cast it. Got a rolled up shock for me. Drawing one card doesn't excite me, really. I don't mind getting this out. I could see if I draw a land, get to eat something, maybe. I don't know. I guess he'll probably have the Maverick to double, so maybe. I don't know. I guess. Snoopa Loopa. The card better than that guy. That would have been better play. For sure. Because I thought he was going to block with more stuff. Yeah. Fighting now. Biting. thought maybe he could have his own alcove or something. It could go bad. I don't know. Oh, they're literally right behind me. My plays are making no sense at this point in the evening. No sense at all. Feels like he's got goddamn nothing, obvious. Feels like a wrath. He does have it. Just in case he doesn't have a 5 mana card. Didn't feel like it to me. It doesn't trigger. Well, for one. No, it doesn't. I could have done. Wait. Oh, he's any evidence. I thought you had to do 4 to get him too. That's sick. Oh, these guys have hexproof. So I can't lock them down another turn. Huh. That's interesting. He didn't target any of his own stuff. Ain't that a shame? And finally, oh, I thought that was the match. I'm about to celebrate a win. Oh, my God. I thought that was the match. I can't beat this guy's deck with a doppelganger. There's no way I'm going to beat this guy. Another two. There's no way. Oh, fuck. He knows my tricks now. I can't bring in a second. Orb. I don't think I need the 1/3. The fuck would I want second orb for? This fucking terrible. I doubt it. It's pretty much never good. I mean, it's a 4/5. How bad can it be, I guess, but. Wow. I haven't seen any Fallout cards. He might have his wrath again. Is he's probably got enough of his own shit to doppelganger now. Oh, but he has his own. No, I don't know. He didn't have a whole hell of a lot of choices, I don't think. What's he gonna copy? His fucking satchel? He's just still gonna die, I think.
I'm not going to do that.